And are increasing the reward from $500 to $2,000 for information leading to an arrest in an animal cruelty case. Snowflake, the dog, was found wandering about in serious distress. An elastic band had been put around its snout. It became embedded, and she had to have surgery. Snowflake has been adopted and is spending her first night with a new family.